thing to do here, I think, is just to do each of the calculations. So half of 24, that's the same as dividing by 2. It gives 12. A third of 36, same as dividing by 3, also 12. Here we get 15, so that one's winning so far. 50 divided by 5 is 10, and 84 divided by 6. Okay, get some short division for this. I think it's going to be less than 15. So we get 1 remainder 2, it gives 14.